I hear what the father said to me. I have a doctor here. And I was asking the father, what type of person is that? And he said to me, the nation of that person is Calabar. He said it's a Calabar lady. And I said, what is going on in Calabar lady? And I was, as I'm still listening to the voice, I see white people surround that woman. And I was asking God, why the white people surround this people, surround this girl? He said, the father is the one that connects these people. He's the one that connects the white people. I said, what is the meaning the father connected the white people? He said, because the father went down to the white country, and that is where he get the baby. And from that, there is a connection to the working spirit of that body. And that spirit monitor her day in, day out. Number one, not to go, not to marry, and not to walk, and not to stay in a better place. Please, if something is worrying you in this situation, please come forward. I'm not going to read it again. There's death spirit working against somebody here. I'm not going to repeat it again.
Try your best, the more you face the trouble.
Yes.
A man.
Whatever you say that deliverance is coming, try to just hear and watch. Amen. Your own is right inside you that God, let this deliverance take place. Because whenever somebody delivers in a church, it's not a pastor, it's all of us that God passed to deliver that person. Because your presence is there. Hallelujah. So all of us are members of Christ. And the Spirit of God is working in us. So anytime we come together and we see deliverance is going on, it's not the pastor, it's not the prophet, but it's I and you. Hallelujah. So we should allow the power of God to work. Eh? When it's time to celebrate, you celebrate. Eh? So please and please bear with us. I repeat again, look at your time now. And I don't know how many minutes that this deliverance will take place. Hallelujah. Amen. Let me see what the direction God will give to us so that it will be easier for us. Hallelujah. My sister, I say it again, I ask you again, do you believe that Jesus can deliver you today?
Yes.
How do you believe? How do you believe?
We believe the power of God.
We believe the power of God.
Yes.
The demonstration.
Yes.
The manifestation is to prove that there is something has gone away. Manifest is what proves that something has gone away. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Now let me start in this way. As I'm hearing the words of God, say, Lord of Jesus Christ, every time first.
The blood of Jesus Christ. The blood of Jesus Christ. The blood of Jesus Christ.
Don't speak from your mouth.
The blood of Jesus Christ. 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 The blood of Jesus Christ.
Is it seven? Pastor, are you counting?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now count Jesus Christ every time again. Count it.
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. 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 Jesus
Christ of Nazareth. Say, Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me. Holy Ghost fire, come upon me. Holy Ghost fire, come upon me. Holy Ghost fire, come upon me. Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
I can't hear you. You
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me. 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 Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
It's coming, it's coming.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Open your heart.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Open your heart and receive.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Open your heart.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Receive here.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Open your heart.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
The same knocking.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
You are invited.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
It's already coming.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me. Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
It's coming.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Never open your heart.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Never open it.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
You must demonstrate.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
You will come upon now.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Manifest.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Never come.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
When it's going, you manifest.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
You will divide.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
That Indian power.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
It never comes.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
That Indian power.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
That Indian power.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
You must celebrate.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Demonstrate.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Manifest.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
Manifest.
Holy Ghost fire, come upon me.
I want you to walk in fire. I want you to walk in fire.
The grace of our Lord Jesus, the love of the Father, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit.